Paul Martin leading Zach Parise. Excuse me, Sergey Brelin. Brelin with Marshall and Parise. And Kasparaitis with a big hit, knocking down Brelin.
Oh, did he hit Marshall? Oh, Marshall's hurt.
And a penalty's upcoming. Another one on the Rangers.
Peter Kasparaitis, the official back outside the blue line, makes the call. The official that was about 10 feet away did not make the call. Kasparaitis had a hip check on Brelin on the near boards, and then he went hard, and there was a big crash on the backboards, and as Marshall came off the backboards, he appeared to be hurt and is hurt. So here's the hip check by Kasparaitis. Good, clean hit there, well above the knee. And then he moves in, and Marshall's there. See what happens. Oh, it was a shoulder and elbow. I don't know. I'd like to see that again. But that was right on the jaw. No question, on the jaw. The first replay was real good.
It's like an elbow.
Yeah, it was the elbow and the shoulder right halfway in between, Sam. But he caught him on the chin. Marshall did not see him coming. Oh, boy. That was right halfway between the elbow and the shoulder pad.
And Bill McCreary makes the call and hands out a five-minute major and a game misconduct to Darius Kasparaitis. Marshall being helped off the ice.
Kasparaitis, five-minute elbowing major and a game misconduct.
Kruka holding. Waiting, shooting, he scores! Rising shot by Peter Kruka!
Instead, shot the puck. It was a good save, and there's Sikora with a bang on Scotty Gomez. Maybe that was it.
Whistle, gloves dropped. Ryan Holwig, Cam Jansen.
Jansen's hasn't played much, and he loves to scrap, and there's a couple of rights already. He had a fight the other night in St. Louis.
Wow!
Yeah, he's tough. He had a fight the other night in St. Louis, and Lou Lamoriello got mad at him because it woke up the Blues. In this situation, he's trying to wake his own team up. He's a tough kid, loves to fight. One of the few native St. Louis-born players to ever play in the NHL, and the other night was his first game in St. Louis as an NHLer. He's a tough kid. He wins that one. There's also a game where a kid by the name of Aaron Downey tried to go with Jansen. Jansen wouldn't fight him. So Jackman came over for St. Louis, and he fought him. And Sam, Downey had a battle on the bench later, as Downey has the ice on the hand. Downey had a battle on the bench later with his coach for St. Louis. He got waived.
To Kozlov. Martin one-times it. Saved by Lundqvist. He's got the puck.
All right, goaltending, unbelievable, and also fabulous work by the Devils' second unit. Not the first unit, the second unit with Brelin, with Parise and Kozlov. Good hustle by Parise to help. When they play the umbrella with three men up high, there's two men in front. Oh, Bodie got away with a shot from behind, knocking Parise down. That's why Parise fell into Lundqvist.
With 5 minutes to go in the second, Jágr finds the man. Good pass to Nylander. He fake shoots, scores! Gomez. Nice pass to Elias. Back to Gomez. He scores. Oh, what a play. 15 seconds to go. Rutschinski steals it. Off the stick of Ward. Shot by Moore. Score!